Hello guys, how are you today? And now I'm going to pick up my wife because she's finished with her school today, and I will film my way to her school. Just a little bit to show you our city and some impressions from this Friday. And also to test a little bit my new gimbal, because it seems I need to practice. But as I get this practice, the videos will be a lot better and stabler. People in Korea do love fresh food, especially fish, so you should be not ashamed to see the fish you will eat later when you come to a restaurant. The sky this evening looks gorgeous, but tomorrow and on Sunday it will rain a lot, so it will be very hard to make any content, but I guess we will go to a market to take new photos and also videos, so the weather is not really a factor. You can see the 2001 outlet. This is a huge outlet for clothing. And in the basement they have a big shopping mall where we go regularly to buy food. Sometimes you wait forever in Korea to cross the street. A little bit annoying. In Europe it's a lot faster. But I guess here are also a lot more people, a lot more cars, so it's understandable. Let's go this way. It will be faster and I have more to show, I guess. So many people now who return after work at home. Bad timing, I did cross the street with a red light. Also so many buses around here right now. There are just too much people who want to go home. Do you have Daiso stores in your country? They come from Japan and they sell everything. Also so many lovely coffee stores.
Thank you.
One thing that I really don't like in Korea is that people with bicycles ride on the road here. They should be there, like in Europe. Here in Korea, I never saw a bicycle, or a specially designed bicycle running on the street. So they ride just here. Here we have Jungang-sijang, Jungang Market. Also a great place to make a new story, but now it's way too early to do it. So not many people are here, and the people who work here are preparing the food. Friday evening is always a busy day. Koreans love nurumji. It's when you cook rice, you cook it a little bit longer, and then you have this burnt up, and they eat that. It's delicious. What will you do this weekend? I hope in your country it's better weather than in Korea. It's okay that spring has a lot of rain, but it's sad because now the cherry blossom season begins and I want to take many pictures and videos, of course, but I can't. I think we will start with that from next week on, and usually you have 10 days in Korea where you can see cherry blooms. And after these 10 days, the cherry blossoms are gone, and you need to wait another year, which would be very sad. I love this store. You can buy sweets and other snacks from all over the world here. We are now in front of the school. I will wait here for another 5 minutes, then I guess she will arrive. So I wish you all a nice evening, a good day, wherever you are, and I hope to see you next time again. Have a good time, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, to check my Instagram channel. I hope to make you all happy with my content, and I try always to improve it. Also, if you want to see a special place in Korea, tell me, and I will go there. If I have time and the resources to do it, of course. Have a nice day, guys. Bye.